mad. The ones that most of the time are a bit skittish because the young ones haven't really got used to the surroundings. Mountain ones,
yeah.
Which we don't get here
yeah.
at all, but we the main dominant species is this one here. So if you look at the bachelors as well, the colors are not two,
yeah.
but three. There's that shadow stripe, which is brownish color.
Okay.
Right. It can be still within the same territory, because as it rains now, all the glens are being washed away by the rain. So they constantly need to renew the boundary.
Mm.
But like now, they've got cup somewhere. We've got a new dam somewhere here,
mm.
which yesterday afternoon they've seen that cow, at least one cup of the new ones. So they guard around. As if you could have seen them, could see the reaction of his ear flaps.
Oh, yeah.
He was going to do them, but now he's just calm, walking around.
He's about to step on him.
So we're looking forward to it and see how is it going to be.
Yeah.
So for the whole day, I'm sure these lions are going to be here. They're not going to move anywhere. Yeah. So we'll try to go further south. All the way up to June, July. If it's a good year, it can end like the beginning of August. That's when it will dry out. Which this year the rain is really late. It should already, by now, the water holes should be full and green, should be green everywhere. How was Lerula Tau? Did it rain there? The new cubs, eh?
Yeah.
You can tell by her breasts.
Yeah.
She's going where the cubs are to nest.
Okay.
Right.
It's been quiet, but this will make it worth it.
Right. Very carefully.
So how close does she get before she goes fast?
This male is new in this territory and it's a bit aggressive too. Sadia old 24. Sadia old 24. Now, how do you need to get here? You don't want to drift as well through our mouth. You deserve to go out. That male, you see how they run to the car,
mm-hmm.
That they charge them. So it's actually new, very new in this territory.
Hier war ein Ding schon daneben, ne?
For jackal to leave, eh? They ate where they ate, and that is. Right? Eh, Baji, let me take out the board. Little lady. Animals to give birth, it's nice and cool, lots of food, you know.
Yeah.